What's good, YouTube? It's your man, Saul. Back for another video. Back at it again with Silent Hill 2. The audio is fixed, so you should hear me all nice and clear. But I can't promise that controller's not gonna just keep dying. But let's get back into it. Let's get back into this game. It was in the bar. Yeah, we was at the bar. Okay, I don't know what got into him. He just started smashing things. He had to throw him out. Ran off, he cried, he fixed everything. I got stirred up. I could feel, haven't found one of the buttons. Half breaker still lodged inside, but the other parts figured he might have taken it. Come to think of it, did run to Ruby. Anyway, maybe go check up on him. He lives over at Styles. See if he's right. He lives over Styles by the apartment. Apartment 9. Okay. So we are absolutely not okay. We're gonna go to the Style apartment thing, cause it's right now. Yeah. We're gonna go to the apartment. Down. We gotta go to the third. And this radio just keep going off. Those that Apartment 5 left his key. Said there's a leak upstairs. Gotta check it out. Apartment 5 left. And then she came and washed it all away. It all started. I don't know why. Every time I play like horror games, I start yawning like crazy. But I'll start. And then she came and washed it all away. It all started. It all started to make sense again. It's this place. I can't fight it. Gotta get my head straight. Quick stop at Texas. At Texan. Then we're going. seems like we can just honestly just run away from him. Not gonna really take that much space for that much time. So it just seems like we can really run. Now if you get real crazy, then maybe at that point we can work on, you know, upgrades and beat people's ass, but so far I just think Ooh. Oh my God, they're coming in here. Where's okay, did not go how I thought it was gonna go. Glue. Other half of the vinyl. Okay. You have any medication? Music can bring you back to the wonderful moments that you lost. The janitor came in the other day, drunken in tears, at halfway record, kept yelling, we gotta fix it somehow. I was willing to do it just to shut him up, so I got up to get the glue from the cabinet, but then he realized he only had one half, so he ran out. Can't do much about the record. Maybe ask around at Nelly next time you're there. Might be one of theirs. Does nobody have medication? Back down. Nelly's bar, but now Jackson Cafe is. But nothing on this map is valid. Yeah. Okay, we gotta figure it out.
We gotta go back to the bar. Ruby.
Go to the cafe first.
And then the bar. Honestly, this game is just a bunch of running away from these fucking these weird ass things. One ran off. Oh, there it is.
Maybe if I go to the cafe, maybe I can get some medic. Maybe, hopefully. This is probably where I first started coming from. And he's booked. Oh my God! God. What the hell are you thinking anyway? Dead ass just got to run, bro. A dead ass. Things are too much, man. They're too much, too much. Thank you.
you standing? What the? I keep on straight? Yeah. Go back to another bar for the other half. Never. Because every time I try to go to the, every time I try to go to the cafe, I die, so. Probably just to go to the got a coin to probably where the cafe comes. But damn, I don't got no health. Key either. There was a hole here. It's gone now.
have that. I just have to try to run straight. Oh my God. If it's gonna like teleport us, because when it came to records, and it's weird that I keep talking about Alan Wake, but this Alan Wake is what this game reminds me of. It has no fault to do with this game for real. It's just that's really the last horror game that I played. And it's Alan game, good game. I'm like, oh my, should have won. That should have won. That or Spider-Man should have won Game of the Year. For sure. Not no fucking Baldur's Gate. But regardless of the fact. Just horror music.
Day there. Just the two of us staring at the water.
Whatever, should he ask, right? Why did Tipitaki look like a razor? Like, why did our wife send us? He came back after you left. He came back after you left. It's fine. He didn't try anything. He just seemed sad. Mumbled something about getting out of town with him. I wasn't going to let him drive in condition, so I locked him out. His car should be out back. Maybe check if it's still there by morning. It's the greenish blue one. Plate number ending with 06, I think. I'm supposed to make my way to the water part. That's cute there. That's gonna be a lot of fun. Yeah. Are the things that I'm beating up the people? Oh shit. Woodside apartment. It's not even a key for the car. What the fuck was it? Woodside apartment. Woodside apartment. All the way over here. But it wants me. Okay, so thanks. So now it's storming. I gotta find my way to. Oh my God. Still can't even clean that. Oh my God, another wall. How the hell do I get out of here? Die. get? Woodside apartment, right? Where's Woodside apartment?